Thank you. Amir, look around you.
Go! Go! Yeah! Fire! Yannis, for Tom. Ali. Ali, no one.
Hey, 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 hey Hey! Hey! Here!
Come on! Come on!
Thank you. Not even a question for you.
Step up!
Marcus, du wirst an. Working out early, yeah? One guy, one colour. Thank you.
tuck underneath the ball, Logan. Tuck underneath the ball. Darnell.
Come on, come on. It's never too late to improve your strength, balance, well-being and independence. Our Strength for Life program encourages all older South Australians to start moving and enjoy an active lifestyle, make friends, build strength and inevitably age well. Strength for Life sessions are offered in almost 100 locations across South Australia, with new sites opening all the time. Check out the COTA SA website to find your nearest location.
Strength for Life is an individualised program which is delivered in a group setting. We aim to keep older South Australians connected with their community, preventing social isolation and also keeping their bodies strong, flexible, managing falls and keeping them engaged. We're super excited to be partnering with Football SA at this state-of-the-art location. It's a beautiful venue. It will really benefit the local community through the Northfield and Jepps Cross surrounding areas to be able to access Strength for Life. And together we are working to improve everyone's futures.
For Luke Klimek.
Written in the stars for Nicholas Fucco.
Oh my God! That's another one for Montfrey Jet.
It's Fabian Barbiero.
Your NPL champions, Adelaide United. Cross driving at the byline. No one was there to put it in, though. On the follow-up, save again from Moss, and then back towards goal, and then it goes in.
It's 2 in 2 weeks, Lucky. Roberto Fernandez Garrido. I thought you had 55 goals in 2 seasons.
Park in the middle of the ground, able to play the ball wide. He's had the last one happen. Irabonna waiting, turning his opponent inside out in Sumnall. Sends the ball in over the top of the head, waiting there. Here's the number 9 again. Oh, and it's rolled in. Lewis Moss wasn't able to keep it out, and it is Fernandez Garrido again on the score sheet.
And luck run,
and Irabonna for help. Irabonna turning away from two opponents, easy as you like, inside, and then, oh no! Oh, that's how the dam wall finally breaks. An own goal, Arne trying to head it back and over the bar, wasn't able to, and in the back of the net it goes around on the far side now. Oh, left behind, and there it is. There's four, defending not quite where it needed to be, and in the end, put in by Welsh. Bouncing football collected, driven inside. Oh, they've got five now. They have got five now, and it is a meteor shower for the Comets down here at O'Sullivan's Beach.
More impressive, and it's not just the same phase, but they keep getting other contributors as the game.
Screaming out instructions. Lopez has pretty much been on his feet, screaming the whole game.
Cut now, drives inside, deflected and in from Peter Acott. The left foot strike early in this first half is looped over the
now
key.
With an early win in this half. He's driving 1v1 with the defender, Jared Abichu. Lays it off to Acott, the goal scorer, who puts it across for Abichu again. Oh. And he has finished. This time it's Jared Abichu, who gets a very early goal in this second half, David.
Yeah, much better celebration as well as he runs into the corner.
Looking long, does he get it in between the two? He does. It's Muradi, the cutback to nobody. It is Marley McFall this time who finds the bottom corner.
Looking for a cross or a pass. Finds Hussein. Connett now, the left foot, the deflection.
Oh, he scored another screamer as Harrison Connett.
And they wreak some havoc of their own, Adelaide City. The middle of the park, and it is!
It's a lock with his second in two games. And he's not at his seat, his side in front, sorry. 3-2 in this game. What a turn of events, David.
One last long throw in.
They don't. Regis calls time on the game, and it's 3-2 to Adelaide City. What a win for them.
Yeah. Matchday commentator Johnny Kecko alongside Antonis Bogonis. As we see Ryan White go for an early shot, and it's an early goal for LA United. They get it underway, and what a celebration to go with it as well. An early start.
Was the target on the end of that ball. Skamitzi now for the Jets. Francesca, long ball over, finds it Dowdy. He tries to flick it over. Can he get it? He does!
It's the Modbury Jets are back into this game. It's 1-0 now.
You tell we're live commentators. We're not pre-recorded at all or AI. As you see the Jets now coming in the area. It calls for a penalty, and it is.
I'm not sure if that was outside or inside.
It might be inside. We'll find out. It looks like
it's McCabe.
Hamish McCabe scores the second goal and brings the Melbourne Jets back in front. And the table has turned in this. And Jets are doing everything right at the moment. It's McCabe back in the area to his brother. Can they produce something? It's McCabe again! The Melbourne Jets extend their lead. It's 3-1.
Trying to get around and quickly dealt with. Bustatiri Phyllis, and it's not dealt with again, and it's number four, and it's a hat-trick for Hamish McCabe.
They've really capitalised on this, and they're back in front with an extended lead
towards the fence. And mate Bailey O'Neill lean over and grab it himself.
Off. It's going to be, this will be a second yellow, and that's what Modbury players are looking for here, John Paul and Bembe.
Game in. In charge in the NPL.
Yeah, he has
he
to
will
be.
The second yellow for Jean-Paul Mbembe. And that is a day for them. LA United down to 10 men. Not getting the correct cross on that. Lowell, a risky ball in. Finds his way to Stressler. Can he do something here? And he does. He makes it five, as we do say. It's a commentator's curse, Antonis.
That's
And there we have it. Full time down here. Service FM Stadium. Your 2023 champions.
Kimishima, another ball over the top. This could be the first goal here. Over the top.
Beautiful.
And into the back of the net from Callum Campbell. Having a great game at the back so far. This is an opportunity now.
Goal.
Michael Cittadini gets the equaliser for Metro. Just under 20 minutes in, 1-1. The Hamish Gowder put the ball in. And a penalty. I think he saw two arms in the back against Solari. Nagamatsu. The second from the penalty spot, his 10th for Metro, and 2-1 up
board. With Raiders looking to get their second.
Oh!
And Stephen McClure. Two from two in their first two matches.
Ball breaks his feet. Here he is again.
Nagamatsu with the turn and the shot!
What a strike!
He gets his 10th and 11th for Metro on the third of this matchup at TK Shutter Reserve. Should be onside here, I think.
Norman in the middle there.
They're only having followers in now. Busasa. Oh, that's unbelievable!
Football, I love you.
After coming off the bench, Frank Brusasa makes his impact and gets the third. A six-goal thriller, David. Needs the option. Does take it. Ball in. Just needs to hit it. And he's offside as the winner.
Yeah, he's been given onside. He's okay. Yes, Woodfin has scored. What drama. Football, I love you.
Takes a drilling.
And that's full time.
That's touch. Oh,
wow.
What a match.
4-3 in the end, the way of Metro Stars.
Here come our two sides. The bar has been set. It's a great run from Kyra Cooney Cross.
Turn under pressure.
Here come the Socceroos again. Goodwin on the right foot, and the Socceroos have the breakthrough. What a goal! The Matildas are running amok. Opens up for the shot.
Kyra the double. There's the gut check. Australia head over heels about this superstar.
Out, goes top corner and is in it in.
A captain's contribution for Luke Klimek.
Ridden in the stars for Nicholas Fucco.
Oh my god! It's another one for Montbury Jets.
It's Fabian Barbiero.
Your NPL champions, Adelaide United.
Thank you.
it's...
Yeah, yeah.
If you're ready, drop your line.
Organize.
Diego! Yanni. Ronell, too high. Ronell, drop. Harry, help him hard.
Hey,
Drop in. Drop in. Abu. That's a night. Drop in. James, Brody, what's going on? Just slow down. Yannis, go.
Hey, keep going and expect more. Oh, one more.
Thank you. Paige. Follow, follow.
Come on, Nate!
Exactly ready.
15 minutes.
Harry,
eight. Up again. Step him up. Step him up.
Harry with him, Harry, move with him.
Try again.
Hey, Jacob, Bjorn! Hey, let's play, hey! Quick!
Hold it. Yanni.
Hey, Dave, inside here.
Harry, take the ball, yeah? Jump early.
Harry!
Marcus. Beyond! Beyond! Hold your sight!
Watch your hands!
Hey, too close. Thank you guys, all the best this season.
Thank you.